Kelly, a school leaver in McKinney Villa, has explained more on why he decided to start up a business instead of being in college. More in the following interview.
After I pushed school 2015, I should have Sanguka, Nangura Kotila Tika Capital, Kamuka 200.
He used the 200 kwacha to buy a container of cooking oil, some bottles, and later started selling milimu. He also bought some slippers. He sells these slippers at 10 kwacha, 24 kwacha, and 18 kwacha respectively. He takes out 100 kwacha and puts it in a mobile money account. He sells these at 15 kwacha, while the shoes are sold at 40 kwacha. He also has a few words for his fellow youths. Kelly wishes to get into college with the little that he is saving. Reporting for Mama Sosa, I'm Lines Mwewa in McKinney Villa, Kanyama Constituency.